This video is sponsored by the Ketchup Foundation of America. I am not allowed to promote any tobacco products on my YouTube channel, but for those that smoke ketchup, you need to have a quality rolling paper and you distribute the ketchup evenly across the bottom of the paper, and then you roll your cigarette. And then after you roll the cigarette, you make sure that you have a good lighter to light your cigarette made out of ketchup.